This should be fine.
Thank you.
Could you stop right there?
Kengo!
If you withdraw now, Captain, I could let you all go. It's your call.
Can't do that. We're here to save you. We're here for you too.
That's right. Let's go home together, Kengo!
Why would I return? I'm a chimera now. Besides, this new body can't disobey Taiki anyway. So?
We'll find a way. We'll reverse your chimerization somehow. I swear.
Go back to your regular human? You've got to be kidding me. I like how I am now.
Don't you understand that everyone's worried about you? You need to stop this, Kengo.
What kind of right do you have to give me orders?
It's part of my job. I'm supposed to protect you.
What? Oh, I guess my father must have bought you out too.
Figures. Don't be ridiculous. It's... No, Kengo. I'm...
Kazumi? If you're going to climb up,
not speak in the first place? I hate when people do that.
Watch out, Kazumi!
Darn, I missed. Captain, please get out of the way next time.
Kengo. You!
This is starting to wear me out. All right, I've decided. I'm just gonna get rid of you all now.
Kengo, stand down!
Are we going to have to fight? Kengo! Don't let the virus win!
Kengo!
I finally became the hunter. So please, everyone, become my memorable first victims. What friends are for?
Captain! Snap out of it! Kengo!
Fire in it! There!
guess this is as far as I go.
Kengo! Hang on!
Are you really a son of that woman? Kazumi?
Yeah, that's right. I'm your half-brother.
So, this whole time...
I'm so sorry, Kengo. I could just barely stand to see your face.
You just reminded me so much of him.
After you signed up for the military, I was told to protect you with my life. I just hated you.
I don't blame you.
But I feel different now. I wanted to save you on my own, not because it was my job. That's why I'm here. Let's go home, Kengo. Everyone's waiting.
I'm sure the laundry's piled up. And your clothes are covered in blood. Those stains will be stubborn.
Yeah. It's a real problem.
Stabilizes your mental state. If you want to save Yue, use this.
Kengo! No! Please hold on!
Kengo. Please, look at me, Kengo!
Brother.
Kengo's help to go to waste.
We can leave after it's all over. Let's go, everyone. Keep your thoughts on what's ahead.
Yes, sir!
Goodbye, Kengo. We'll be going now.
Thank you. I will eliminate anyone who violates orders.
Yue!
Yue! Slow down! Let's talk! It's time to come home, Yue! You must stop this at once!
Yue!
Please come back!
Yue!
Master Taiki's orders are absolute. The mother of the Messiah, the matriarch of a new humanity, and I will carry out my orders.
Yue!
I will punish anyone who does not recognize me as Eve.
Captain, we need to subdue the target!
Right. We won't be able to get close enough to use the medicine at this rate. We need to take Yue down for this to work. Valkyrie Force, prepare yourselves! Begin combat!
Here, I should...
Captain!
Marksmanship is terrible. Remember? You showed me how to hold my weapon a little bit when we trained together that one time.
Did I do that?
Now! This work, Kenko. I'm trusting you. Yue! Hang in there, Yue! Yue.
Has she returned?
Yue! Are you alright?
Yue! Do you know who I am?
Yue!
Oh, thank goodness. I'm so
relieved. Please wait. What was I?
It was just a bad dream. That's all.
I was a chimera.
Yeah, but you were able to come back. Everything's all right now. That's what matters.
Captain.
Captain, Kengo said the effects of this medicine are only temporary. What's yet? You're right. For now, let's take Yue back to HQ.
I can't follow those orders, Captain. I can't let my friends fight without me.
But...
Besides, if the medicine holding me back is only temporary, then isn't it dangerous to let me return to HQ alone?
Captain, it's as Yue says. The only person who knows the medicine's recipe is Taiki now. We have to capture him and make him talk.
I understand. In this moment, I order Yue Hiraki's reinstatement to Special Force Valkyrie.
Yes, sir.
Huh.